Early reports indicate that the centrist forces are stalled in their fight with the ultranationalists. Popular support for the ultranationalists has withered away to practically nothing. They lost all legitimacy when they executed the president, but they still control a sizable chunk of the military. Acting Prime Minister Karpin has privately requested a NATO force to help the loyal Russian troops crush the coup. 1st Armored Division has already crossed the Latvian border and is headed for Moscow. Satellite images show the main ultranationalist force massing near Turopek, about 200 clicks east of our current position. Your mission is to link up with them and spearhead the assault. Expect extremely heavy resistance, armor, Spetsnaz, the works. You'll need to take both passes through the mountains and hold them against all Russian counterattacks. But if we achieve a breakthrough here, the coup is finished.
Man, it's cold.
Cold. Cold. Too cold for me.
We're gone. In place and ready.
Look out!
We're gone. Be there in two shakes. We're gone.
On our way. Thank you.